A Susquehanna Township man is now facing homicide charges in the death of his 2-month-old son. Fonte Dupree Carrier was arrested this week. His son died last month. Carrier is now in prison after a judge denied bail.